Fellas, do you own a varsity jacket, whether it was from high school or one that you purchased? Well, on today's video, I thought it'd be great for us to discuss how to style one as a mature man. I've had one for over 20 years that I haven't worn but maybe 5 times. I thought it'd be great for me to pull it out of the archives. It's a varsity jacket from Echo Unlimited. I used to work with these guys 20 years ago.
Yeah, the skinny kid on the left, that's me.
Fellas, make sure you stay until the end. I put together a quick lookbook for you that I think you'll appreciate. So in today's video, I'm going to be giving you 3 ways to style a varsity jacket. Let's go. What's up, fellas? It's Isan. I'm the Style Jumper, your guide to personal style. If you're new to the channel, we release videos where we discuss topics like style, confidence, and etiquette. Please subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified when we release our next video. The history behind varsity jackets is, in 1865, Harvard actually introduced them to their baseball team, and as years gone by, obviously it's become a staple item. You know, in this day and era, there have been a couple of brands who've reintroduced the varsity jacket and made it really cool. The first one I remember is a company called Brooklyn Circus. They have done a phenomenal job and they have some really interesting color combinations. Their whole brand was the model and outline based on this varsity letterman look. So I really love this brand. And then the other brand, which we all know, is Ralph Lauren. Ralph Lauren has reintroduced the varsity jacket in the recent years as well, and they've done a phenomenal job. You may notice my varsity jacket is a little bit bigger than what they are putting out currently because it was done actually in the early 2000s. Mine is not gonna have that slim silhouette, but it's still a great piece. A dressy look. I would suggest wearing this with a shirt and tie, maybe a shirt and tie with a vest, or you can just wear it with a cardigan and some trousers. Whatever shoes that you normally wear when you're dressed up for the day, it can go along with this look. Because remember, it's about dressing the jacket up. Think about it like this. If you had on a three-piece suit, so instead of wearing your suit coat, you'd actually throw on that varsity jacket. You're gonna look elegant, but at the same time, a little edgy. Smart casual. With a smart casual look, guys, and you still can wear your shirt and tie with this or a turtleneck, but then you're gonna throw on some jeans. I recommend raw dark denim or black denim. You don't wanna put on any distress or tear jeans when it comes to this, because you can wear this actually on a casual Friday. And for your footwear, I recommend chukka, Chelsea, or even some minimalist sneakers. Relax. With this look, I recommend a fitted t-shirt, a nice fitted hoodie, and some soccer style sweatpants. You also can wear these with chinos and then whatever sneaker of your choice. This is a great look to just throw on, but also you're gonna be looking put together and not look crazy when you leave the house. Today's cheat code. Fellas, so today's cheat code, I want you to think about this. A great option for you when it comes to matching your pants and your trousers is to look in the inside. Look at the lining and waistband. There's usually some colors in there, whether it's the lining of your suit coat or the lining of your trousers and pants. It's a no-brainer cheat code, and it's one less thing you have to worry about. In the comments below, fellas, let me know which one of these looks would work for you. If you want to see more great looks of what I'm wearing on a day-to-day basis, check out my Instagram. There's a ton of photos that you can explore and see if it looks great on you. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you have any questions or suggestions, leave it in the comments below. And if you like this content, fellas, share it with your stylish friends. And remember, when you leave home today, walk out with style, confidence, and etiquette. And fellas, there's nothing wrong with going retro. Throw on that varsity jacket, have a little bit of fun, make sure everything fits you well, and you'll be one of the sharpest guys in the streets. We'll see you next time.